He has a new song. It's called Jazzy Little Soul, just like my album. I've had a place in my heart for Tin Pan Alley ever since I first heard Louie and Ella singing great American songbook tunes. George Gershwin would have been my kind of fella, and Cole Porter was just the sort of writer I admire. I got a kick out of his lyrics and harmony. Listening to Sarah Vaughan, I was inspired. Kiss Me Kate was all right with me. I was born in the year British rock bands appear, and I love that old time rock and roll. But standards in my Mount Rushmore, when I hear them I just blush more, 'cause I've always had a jazzy little soul. The music that was mine was written by Julie Stein, sung by Streisand and Funny Girl. It would have been a sin not to listen to Berlin, whose songs would win the hearts of all the world. When the music kept on growing and the styles were ever flowing, Great American Songbook was my goal. Playing keys, I'd sing along. I learned every 32-bar song, 'cause I've always had a jazzy little soul. Porter's style could not be finer, with his songs in B-flat minor, written to appeal to theater patrons. Sinatra was choosing Van Heusen, and Arlen wrote for Garland. Those were some of the great ones. When the 80s came along, my love for jazz was growing strong. I opted for that old-time radio play, so I could hear Edie Gourmet and A Foggy Day, Nat King Cole, Rosemary Clooney, Carmen McRae. It's been half a century since that music spoke to me. It will always be my ace in the hole, because no matter where life takes me, this music reawakens me, 'cause I've always had a jazzy little soul. I mastered all the verses and clever innuendo, the rhymes and time signatures, the quiet and crescendo, rhythm changes in the blues. Dizzy Bird would spread the word, making every standard new, but to the harmony stay true. In the 90s, I was playing every piano bar in town. Every song I could remember, I would lay those changes down. Scatting vocalese, even Ella would be proud. Then came the new millennium, a whole new kind of crowd, whom I'd never known. The music from a century ago, to keep those songs alive, became my goal. Oh, and so I keep on singing, just keeps on swinging, 'cause I've always had a jazzy little soul. Yes, I've always had a jazzy.